for a buzz pass, but 61-year-old and five-time winner Tom Watson can still play golf at the very highest level. That was the first hole-in-one on the 6th, but the second of this year's tournament. Watson moves back to level par. Can the man who just missed out on his 6th Open Championship in 2009 do it again? So after that hole-in-one, could amateur Tom Lewis also go...